Miscavige, who just stands small. For we'll keep your vision pure.
Conference yesterday, and what did you think of it?
I think that this conference was really interesting because a lot of people don't have the possibility to protest, to tell what's happened in Scientology, or this helps to understand the situation. It helps to understand how people can be caught. And I like this conference because I think that it's very useful.
And why should people protest against Scientology?
People should protest against Scientology because Scientology is evil. They don't respect rights. They don't respect humans.
And for people who don't know what Anonymous is, could you tell me what Anonymous is?
Anonymous for me is a collective of citizens. We are here to protest, we are various citizens. You are breaker, you are pilot, you are fireman, you are Muslim, you are Catholic, you are like person. We are not looking about your age, your nationality, what you think about. We are just here to say that Scientology is rubbish and we can't accept that.
Excellent. And is there anything you want to say to the Scientologists in the building there?
Not exactly like Scientologists, but that everyone will see this video. In France, we have a trial against Scientologists, aggressive Scientologists, who attacked me and Nuno Lapatate in Paris last year. And we need your help to pay the case. You can send your donation at jeffreaparis@yahoo.fr. Thanks a lot. Hi Pete!
Hello!
Do you have a word to say for Nono Lapatard?
I'd like to say hello Nono. Just be careful, okay? Careful now. This is near, that's far away.
Thanks.
I don't care about anyone else's problems. As long as I have plenty of money, I can sleep with dollar bills under my bed. Plenty of houses. Now, I like to light up a cigar. $50 to someone else's partner.
I fear enough pillow. Enough not pillow. Because I like money. I'm a hard alcoholic man. Run forever.
Just tell me what's going on.